Oh, right, it brought me back here. On top, okay. Jesus Christ. Living daylights out of me. I don't know where, man. Interesting. Oh, I'm back here again. No, this is not the way, man. Yeah, I need a lot of that blue film. I'm really running low on that because those small girls made me waste it on them. Oh, I found it. Why kill? Why kill? Okay. Oh, hidden man. Next room. What? So what am I supposed to do now? I'm here. Oh, this is open now. Okay. Mannequins. I saw Azami even though she should be in the star by now. She was asking me to kill the Azami doll. I made a grave mistake. The twins had at last become one again. I was wrong to make that doll. I think Azami was trying to tell me where the hidden head and the hands of the dolls are hidden. And in the box somewhere in this house. Oh. Damn it, I'll probably have to search for the box again. No. Jesus.
Akusabi.
Listen. I think I know where the box is. I think I know. Like hidden in this one corner location, but I forgot which floor it was on. I'll have to search this house again. God damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna take Shadow out for a bit, for at least 5 minutes tops. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. 5 minutes. BRB, BRB. Right, sorry about that. Back. Okay. So I need to find the box, which is somewhere in the house. I've seen the box, but I don't remember which in which part of the house it is. So I'll have to search again. Not in this one. It's in that big red box. Pretty sure. This is, or you know what? Let me just go back through here. It would be way easier for me. Even if I go back to the start, I would actually. Seem to be held short by some. Go back through there. Never mind. Zami kill you. Doll's head, nice. Akane is becoming a remaining to comfort her. I'll make a doll that looks like Azami. Has been emotionless since the day of the ritual. I'll make the doll look exactly like Azami so that when they are together, no one will be apart. Akane never leaves Azami's side for even a second. Always whispering things to her. I don't know what she says, but at least she seems to be slowly returning to her former self. Didn't have the ritual, Azami wouldn't have become a butterfly, and Akane wouldn't have lost. Tank controls. I'm confusing myself. So many doors, man, look the same. This is the doll room. I need to find two hands. Two hands and an eyeball. Okay. Oh, there. A zombie kill you. On the left arm. Right. Now I need the right arm. Making progress. There it is, okay. Right, last night I heard footsteps. I thought it was Akane, but it was really a zombie walking by herself. Akane has spent so much time thinking over her sister, a spirit must have taken control. They said that when a spirit takes residence in a doll, it can steal the soul of others. Akane isn't a person anymore. She's like a doll controlled by a zombie. She keeps repeating, "I don't want to kill," over and over. Looks so much like my daughter. A zombie must be again. Wow. Don't need a substitute for me. I'm a part of Akane now. I'm one with Akane. Kill it. Kill that stupid doll. I need to go back to the doll. Again. Can I save? Let me save, thank you. This, I should be able to go back to the dollhouse now. Where the dollhouse? Dollhouse, dollhouse. Oh, right, I need to go through the projector. Okay. Straight down this way. The projector should be. What else? Only you had some design plans or something? Design plans? From where? Family altar, fairy house, sealed room, hanging doll. This is where I need to go, I think. Like all the way down here. Gee, backtracking is insane. It is what it is. How well do I need to go? All the way down. Hey, welcome back, Sweet Fire. Oh, what? Really? Come on, there's gotta be a better way to get inside. Ah, what am I looking at? What am I looking at? Oh, wait, I see it. I'm not sure if it looks like twins facing each other. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Design plans. Open the doll's eyes and give the shrine maiden soul. When the two shrine maidens face each other, I've used one of those wind up clocks. Oh shit. The curious shrine maidens move right doll to 3 o'clock and left doll to 9 o'clock. Right doll. Wait, what? This is the third last chapter. There's one more. The 8 chapters is the 6th chapter. And the shrine maiden to earth bridge that connects the houses will be possible. Tachibana shrine maidens? What? Move right. Wait, what the f. I'm very afraid. They know that. Okay, that's fine. That's normal. Worse. Every failed fame character moves so slow. Yeah, that's the pace of the game, right? Oh shit balls. Oh no 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 no. That's a doll master. That's a doll master. Hold on. No. Pretty some damage. Goes away really fast. Okay. Oh, put that down. Put it down, sir. Put it down. Ooh, I thought I missed it. And that's close. It's really close to my face, so. First, I have to kill the doll by hanging it. Then I must throw it into the star. It knows this and it's controlling Akane, trying to kill me. I have to throw it in, even if it's seeing the eye blinds me. My daughter must die again, and Akane must relieve the pain of losing her sister. If we didn't have this ritual, no one would have to feel the kind of pain. Which? Ooh. Pretty handy. I need that. How do I equip it? Ah, there we go. Like what? Finds the location of spirit. Spirit power require one. You wanna sleep now, Sweetfire? Alright, Sweetfire, take care, man. Have a good night's sleep, dude. You off to bed? Alright, Sandman. Have a good night's sleep, man. Take care. Definitely. I'll probably finish the game by today. I don't want to keep it for tomorrow. Tomorrow I can play something else. Probably a little bit of Tekken, maybe. We'll see. Right. Okay, now the big puzzle. I need to figure out how to do that. How to do it. So many things that the note told me to do, and I was like, what am I supposed to do? Thank you.
Oh.
Wait a minute, what did he tell me to do? All is the key. Plant plants. Right doll. Wait, the Kiryu Shrine Maiden. Your clock would be this way. 9 o'clock would be the. So what is 3 o'clock? That's what I wanted to know. But I need to take a picture of the thing so I don't have to look at it again and again. Take a picture. Puzzle time. Oh wait, hold on. That's better. Let me figure this out. Okay, so move the right doll to 3 o'clock. But they're moving like. That it? So, right button, right doll, 1 point hours power, left doll 1 point. Oh, wait. They have to face each other. Ah, puzzle god. Uh-oh. Cheap, man. That's freaking cheap. Not cheap, bro. Right one. The one with the mouth open is the right one. That's the one. Perfect. Ooh, that's some good shit right there. Nice. I'm down the ladder? Hell yeah. Oh, that's the other way around from the... Exactly know where I am. What's that bitch again? Run, Felicia. Oh, the camera. Oh, you might want to go get the you might want to go get the camera. Crazy woman. Miku, please. We need that for stuff. What, really? Deep man. Chapter 7. Second last chapter. Hey, now I have no camera. Kinda sucks. That kinda sucks, man. Chasing me. Kind of boned. I don't find a way out. Crisis averted. Give me a lot of save points. I will save, okay. Just to be on the safe. Where does this lead? Storeroom. Hey, Mayu.
Mayu.
Wow. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm running in a blind panic. That's definitely not Mayu.
Come on, Mew. Open the door.
I found it. What looks exactly like the one spread you just saw wearing?
Why did you leave me back then?
Why? After my ass. Pretty sure she saw that.
She is gone.
Door stuck fast. Okay. It leaks outside, probably. What is this? Oh, I should have grabbed the doll. My bad. I should have grabbed the doll. Oops. There it is.
Hope I did not come back. I kept waiting.
There's so much knocking going on. Oh, no. I think it's the, hold on, let me see the. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, where the hell am I now? Bono? Puzzle God. Puzzle God. I'm out. I'm out. Jesus. Oof. I have to make my way back now through the dollhouse. Might be the wrong way, but check. As it currently stands, I need to get my camera back. Alright, I made it, I made it. I just need to make my way all. Where am I going? Okay, I'm gonna ignore that. Dollhouse was this way. Get my camera back. Great. Imagine it made me do a full circle. range. More damage. Okay. Crushed man. Oops. Hopefully now I can explore in peace. Oh, come on, this is definitely. Oh, this is the one that I had. The well down there. I'm real sick. Oh, that's exactly what it is as well. Hero. Oh, raises damage and blast back. Spirit powers require 3. Increased damage. Inflicts heavier damage than normal. It'll blast back. Force spirit back when even. Ooh. I should have saved, bro. Yeah, this is very finalish. Nice. Oh, it's locked. I received a letter from Mr. Makabe that said I should have leave the village and return home before him. They didn't say bought the letter here. They told me that outsiders cannot stay because the festival is coming. We have special permission. I whispered to Ye that I would come for them on the day of the ceremony. They tensed for a moment, then acted like she didn't hear and left. It seems they may really be planning to leave before the ceremony occurs. That means Itsuki must still be somewhere in the village. Locked. To be oh, this one. Yeah, these doors were locked and she was chasing me around. Crimson Diary. Itsuki told me to hold the key for the room. He said I cannot let anyone go in there. He said if his friend comes, give the key to his friend. I'm so happy that he gave me so much and gave me such an important job. Itsuki's friend came to the house. I got scared, so I hid. I couldn't give him the key. What am I looking at? Male twin, okay. Stone mirror. Oh, I have a lot of those. A ton, actually. Item have jammed appropriately. Oof, one too many doors to. Thank you. Because of Ye, Itsuki has been taken away somewhere. How come Itsuki did nothing to her? It's all her fault for running away. E. Seem like separate rooms? No. Film reel 5, okay. Getting all the film reel pieces. Hopefully this doesn't take me very far because though I need to check out this. Oh wow. The dude from Resident Evil 4. Going away. You lads. I have to kill them. Oh wow. Jesus, Jesus. Okay. Heal, I need to heal. Oh, come on. See shit, Captain. Oh, I'm about to die. Dude. Oh, come on. Oh, I died? Oh, shit, that you split me. Damn it. I cannot see, man. Dude. This guy's killed me. I don't believe it. I can't see shit through the curtains. Come on. Hey, what's up, Sonny? Welcome back, dude. How's it going, dude? Welcome back. Really? Oh my god, that is like that's like a just frame. Come on. Finally. You guys good? Finally. Assholes made me use my spirit stone, man. Nice. Dude, wide ominous room. Wonder why. Who's in this room? Open the door, woman. Oh, so I'm supposed to be following her? Okay. Crimson Diary 2. The day after the ceremony, my brother Itsuki came back alone. His black hair was white. Where has my other Mitsuki gone? Since Mitsuki's disappeared, Itsuki doesn't want to talk. He's still nice to me, but his eyes are always sad. What happened on the day of the ceremony? Itsuki gave me a bell. My eyes are not too good. The bell will tell him if I go near a dangerous place. Itsuki said he'll always come back when he hears the bell. He said even if I'm being hiding, I've been crying, he'll find me. What's that noise? There's an object on the Oh. Dude, there are like one too many doors. There'll be the shrine maiden to the next ceremony. Dude, one too many doors. Where am I supposed to? Oh, this is just brings me all the way back here. Uh-oh. What am I dealing with? Are you giving me a hug or some shit? It's literally killing this poor ghost. No! Oh, no, okay, she is taking my health away. Empty. Die? Was it? Wait a minute, I'm pretty sure. Really? I still got things to do in this house. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. What? Not exactly sure where I'm supposed to be going, but this is what I need. Was it through here? I lost my bearings a minute. Right, this is where the twin took me. What's on this side? Just a box. Apparently I'm stuck now. Jesus. Really, this was locked before? I didn't know this was locked. I had no idea that was locked. Okay. Ah, I knew there was something rustling happening. That's creepy. Oh, I missed it. I couldn't see because of the camera. Hey, what? It turned dark all of a sudden? Batteries ran out? My batteries ran out. Can't see shit, Captain. Hey, that was weird. Kid does that. Can't see shit. No. Oh. Okay. Inside the house, a pitch black. Nobody's in the house, but I feel presence. I'm so scared I can't get out of the closet. Help me. Okay. So handsy. Point. Where the hell am I now? Oh, I'm just back here. Nani? Hallway of contract. Yeah, she went through here. Wait a minute, where did she go? Oh. Wow. Of course. Now you wake up. Okay, now it's dark. Great. Can't see shit, Captain. And the red fatal shots are really clutch sometimes, man. They just last for at least half a second and then disappear. Morning, Myrtle. No, ah, cheap shit, cheap shit. Did I get something out of that? Nothing. And this chapter is taking longer than usual, man. Longer than expected, sorry. Like, it's legit going on for a very long time. Like, I'm wasting my blue life film. Jesus. Thirty-four damage, dude, not taking much. Okay. Getting the hang of it. There we go. Oh, I got the bell key. Okay, got the bell key. We need to go back. Get Miku. Mayo, sorry. Ew. Might have forgotten where to find her. Oh no, this is... Please not. Lady, things to do, places to be. Oh, this is booted off, really? Really? Damned. Really? You know what? Fuck you, lady. Getting out of here. Fuck this. Jesus. How to get my ass. Dude, I completely forgot where the key to Mayu's thing was. Oh, there it is. Found it. Never mind. What's this place called? Itsuki. Okay. Offer the crimson sacrifice, then Ye and Sei will not need to go through the ritual. If a ritual fails, they will not be the only one left for the next sacrifice. Get Ye and Sei out of the village. The horror has to stop. There has to be another way. I cannot let Ye and Sei suffer like this. Ibana Crest. Let's just go.
Through here, we can get out of the village.
She's back. Back and she's bitching.
course I won't leave you behind. I kept looking for you. Now let's get out of here.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, that's I think this is the last chapter.
The ritual. It's beginning. Hurry. We need to get to the old tree.
I think this is the last chapter. All right, I need to make some upgrades as well. Remembered. Buff this up. Yeah, so I don't have to do this again. Should I go and see the guy? I think I should probably go and see what he's up to. Dude. Why is Mew limping? Hella limping. Crazy. Is he gone? He's gone. Yep. Seems to be. I didn't say to find a key or anything. And assume something else. Okay. Leo? Did I leave him behind? It was. Where's that lady? Where's that crazy girl? Oh my gosh, she's hella slow. Run, woman. Away from my sister. Okay. Hurry, rest, we need, motherfucker. I'm not sure if I'm.
My leg hurts. It aches.
Ow. You do realize you gotta climb the stairs now, right?
My leg hurts.
Now she's running. Mana shrine. Okay. Comes in. A picture. I want to map the Asagawa among the old books. It seems to be of an underground cave used for ritual. It also looks like the way out of the village exit was so accessible and grounds. You whiffed. I'm running out of type 14 film. Come on, do it again. Okay. Almost dead. Dead. Maiden. So, where are we going? Hmm. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Field priest, okay. It's one of those priests. Hello, slow. I mean, she is limping, so she did say something that there was something wrong with the leg. Where is Mayu? Where is she? Do I have to go through here again? I wonder. Ooh. Right, so I think that this is just the one door which is left, but I'm not sure where to. Right, so this door is blocked. Yeah, that door is hella blocked. Back there. Wait for what? By the way, is this door opened?
There's no time.
You could work the device at the old tree site. Might be able to get out the old tree site? What? Oh, right. I know where this is. I might exactly know where that is. She's hella slow. Hella slow. One. Two places to be. And now she's walking. No, 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 ignore, ignore, ignore. Run, run, run. He's walking, man. She coming? This guy's still chasing her. Probably shouldn't be going up there right now. What? Rich guy. Done? Okay. Okay, I might be confused now. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Hill. It's blocked. Wait, where's the tree then? Old tree site. It's an old tree site. Old. Where's that? Wait, no. Hey. Yeah, I can't be here for too long, otherwise I'll just keep on spawning ghosts for no reason. Not exactly sure where it wants me to go. Oh, this way? I didn't know this existed. Oh. I see where that is. Way up on the shrine. Okay. Now it tells me. Man, come on. Been here like two times already. Twins going under a fence. This particular fence? Okay. Jesus Christ, where did you come from? Do it again. Hold on, let me use this. Where is he? Oh, projectiles. No. Stop. Where is he? That shit. It's up some men spamming projectiles. Guy. Okay. Oh, that was a combo counter, damn it. Come on. Do it, man. Hey, get out of the way. Get out of the way. What? Oh, now he's going away? Come on. Finally. Damn, going crazy.
Just let me rest. Mayu, are you okay? I'm sorry. It's our fault.
Octagon key. Where is this gonna go now? Dude, 4 pieces? Oh my god, this chapter is gonna go forever. I think I'll have to do this tomorrow. Four pieces. Recently, the government issued a decree that first to come out as the eldest. Wait, are those the same exits? This is different. Wait, this is the same one. Just when you thought it was gonna be over. No, still goes on. I think this key goes to the white door. Way back. Save. Ay, ay, ay. Nope.
It's your key. Before the festival, I want to meet you again. It's our fault.
Oh, I should have taken a picture, damn it. 3 points. There it is. Oh, he hung himself, really.
The ritual is beginning.
Okay.
Yai, if I can save you, I'm sure my brother will forgive me.
3 points. Ooh, the big one. Yeah, it's gearing me up for something. Will Mitsuki ever be able to forgive me? I could not make him into a butterfly. I could not become one with him. It's all my fault. Please forgive me. What? Oh, that's where the... Is that where the things are? I know I have the one piece with me. So, where's the first piece? So is it this one? I think it's this one. Yeah, looks like it. Okay. Wait, what? There's one here? Then there's one here as well. Here, close. Is it up or is it down? No, it should be in this. There's one here, there's one down there, and there's one. Or is it outside? Here, let me take a picture of this shit. Can't keep on going back there. Whoops. Okay. Hey, what? That looks different. Oh, it's inside. Okay. That's why is it so dark in the box? Why is it hella dark in? So that was frame perfect. Oh my god, such a scam. wasting. One left. Where is the other one? Kids, it's kids, kids everywhere. But the other one is honey. Oh, it's inside this place. Man. Go all the way to the end? Really? Insane. It's like way down there. So all the way down to the stairs. Right, so where am I going? It just this doesn't tell me shit, Dix. Hmm. I really have no idea what the item is supposed to be looking like. Going by intuition here. Probably doll room. Ay, ay, ay. Guessing it's in the doll room. Yes, in the doll room. In. Hmm.